ready, warming up, getting ready for his leg and shoulder routine. So I'll have you show you guys some of the things he does as he gets going. Albert's the best trainer here at Lifetime Fitness in Novi. He's not just a bodybuilder, he's also a power lifter. He does physique. What's unique about him is he's really lean. And he's not just a power lifter with a big gut. This guy's put together. He's always in shape all year round. Albert's a personal trainer. He competes in physique, just an awesome guy, awesome build, really motivates me, motivates people. That's Albert again. Let's film his back. Unbelievable, man. There's perfect form. Learn from him. He knows what he's doing because he's been a personal trainer for years. Ripped. He's super set in some legs and some shoulders. Watch his form. He's really working those delts. Really working those delts. Good job, Albert. Yeah, good job. Good form right there. Working those quads. Look at his vascularity too. It's hard work dedication, hard work dedication. He must be too hard. Big Scott, he's going light today, so as you can see, he's strong as shit. Big Scott again. And we don't use fake weights here. No fake weights here at Lifetime in Novi. That's strength. Look at that man go. Come on. Yes. Yes.
Big as my fucking head.
This is Big Scott and Albert. You guys know each other pretty good?
Yeah.
You're both power lifters and bodybuilders?
Sir.
You guys really motivate people in here. Keep up the good work, okay?
Thank you.
You got it. All right, see you,
buddy. All right, let's go, Justin. My training partner for years, doing 110
dumbbells, 110-pound dumbbells, strong as hell, and he is natural. There you go, buddy. Perfect form.
I'm gonna do a set of flies, superset. Delete what's happening, but I got it.